9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Now look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Take me where you were going.
Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud. Well, you need some motivation? Drive.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.